Oh. Julia? What? Am I okay?
Yeah. Basically.
I feel okay. I feel good. Julia, I'm not a zombie. Not at all. What? Oh, no. How am I still alive? How am I still talking without a fucking thorax?
I performed a magical ritual on your head. It was really hard. And I don't mean to be a jerk, but I think maybe just a little bit of appreciation is in order. If I didn't chop off your head, the venom would have totally seeped into your brain and turned you into a zombie.
Juliet? How? How do you know how to perform a magical ritual on my decapitated head?
There's some stuff I didn't tell you before, okay? I didn't want you to think I was weird. I'm kind of, sort of, I...
What? Juliet?
Don't know how to say it exactly.
Zombies! Zombies! Come here to kill us now!
I'm a zombie hunter.
What?
To be fair, Nick did have the appropriate reaction.
Another stupid zombie?
Did I cut into the wall? Hello. Ooh. Sucks to be done.
Something exploded. What the hell was that?
Not our business, that's what it was.
Hey, it's Mr. Fitzgibbon.
This kind of math sucks.
Time to teach a subtraction division. Get over here.
What's this? A bomb?
That's royally effed up.
That's some whack shit!
No!
We should help them, right?
Don't worry. I'll take care of them.
Leave me alone! Get away!
Ooh, good kick. Damn, he knows how to fight. Okay, she's dead anyways. Don't worry, I'm coming. I'd appreciate it if you would let the combo. She alive? Nope. Dead.
my path test. I need help.
All right, give me a second. I'm coming. Groovy Hunter. You're good. Come on.
I never thought I'd be saved by someone with such great tits. Let's go hang out after school.
Hey, it's Mr. Fitzgibbon again. You gave me a D last week. Kill him.
Ooh, he's going brawler style. Don't tell me I'm stuck. Or is this depleting itself? I can't tell. Oh, it's going up! It's going up! Chipper! Okay, that's it for him. Shouldn't see him again.
Fuck! I think that zombie seriously had dynamite strapped to it.
Why would somebody do that?
They have an explosive personality. Okay, not our business over there.
Whoa, that was close.
That'll make the 5 o'clock news.
This zombie might work. Hey, Nick, we need to break through that wall. Can you give me a hand?
Yeah, right. I don't have a hand to give.
Well, not yet, but that spell I cast on you gives you some magical powers.
What?
Like, maybe I can connect you to this zombie's body and you can temporarily use it.
Huh?
Just like the anime.
Just like this.
Fun fact, if you die during this minigame, you instantly die. You can't try it again.
This feels weird. I'm blue and stuff.
Love it.
The very best kind, too. Nick, look. If I use this ticket, I can totally use your cool powers.
Whatever, dude.
And it's just never further explained. He's just so over it.
Time to shout.
Okay. Fruit poop juice. Any new skills I can buy? Nope. Nipeter? Nope. I'll buy one. I'll buy another one. I have three now. I'm coming. Hold your horses. Oh my god. Yeah, he's about to die. No! God damn it. Can I restart?
Awesome.
What does this do now?
You're
so sexy, Nick. God, you're hot. Nick shake. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, god damn it. Ay. That did nothing. Love it. Man, I'm coming. Snap! This one. Well, excuse you, I just saved your life. Where's my ammo? He's still alive? I'll use the next ticket again. Send it for the money. Wait, no, the lollipop. I missed it. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
How dare you? I'd appreciate it if you stopped. What is he doing? Does it really?
Oh man, their bodies are wrapped with bombs.
We need to hit him and run away before they explode. Come on!
How was that fun?
Cool, thanks. He's alive again? Coming. You're fine, traumatized, but you're fine.
what those jerks did to our school.
Yeah, but it does get me out of my calculus homework on Friday.
God, I hate calculus.
I'll be back for you.
No, he
I'm
won't.
Cool, asshole.
Come here, zombies. Beautiful. I think that was all of them. Did that count? It did.
I got video. I'm gonna post this shit on YouTube.
Professor Campbell is so hot.
Nice. I think I got them all. Cool. Well, that one I couldn't save. Not my fault.
That's the dude who stranded us. Now he's getting what he deserves.
I'm coming. Now.
Awesome!
I adore you!
Oh.
You ready? Nyctos! Can't just let them all die, Nick!
Or he could.
So totally gonna masturbate to you tonight.
I don't know how to feel about that. Yeah. Open says me.
Juliet.
Watch me, Nick.
Something cool. With style.
If it bleeds, I can kill it.
Juliet, where are we going?
I need to find Morikawa Sensei. He'll know what to do.
Who's that?
Morikawa Sensei. He's my sensei.
A sensei? Like a teacher?
I didn't know you spoke Japanese, Nick!
Well, I...
I
can't speak Japanese, Juliet. I just know that one word.
Any coins here?
Your simple innocence is one of the most attractive things about you.
Yeah.
You're like a kitten. A kitten that doesn't speak Japanese.
Yeah, okay.
I think Juliet's voice actress is the same one that voiced Bubbles from Powerpuff Girls. Tara Strong, if I'm not wrong?
Gonorrhea! Gonorrhea face face! Gonorrhea! You've got gonorrhea face!
Could be. I think it is Tara Strong. Hello, what the fuck happened to her body? Just contorted. Now what? Zombie basketball, time limit 3 minutes, you lose and blam. Hey, golden lollipop.
There's something else written. It says zombie basketball, time limit 3 minutes, you lose and blam.
I don't know what blam is, but I don't want it.
What? The game's already started.
Zombie basketball, time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up? It seems like a one-sided game.
This is my special.
What do we have here this time? Basketball? Why basketball? Just don't throw my head into the hoops.
Time to get to work.
Nice shot. Nice shot.
Does he have cheerleaders? I do. Back off. Oh god! He's on our legs! I mean arms! Thanks. Super.
Where's that voice coming from?
Anything over here? Sheriffs? Nope. Accidental vandalism. Well, I got a trophy at least. There's something.
Mommy! Draw a pin!
Oh boy, run, 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 run!